Acanthosicyos naudinianus, Wikipedia article audio. Acanthosicyos naudinianus, known as the gemsbok cucumber, is a perennial African melon with edible fruits and seeds. The plant is green, and the flowers are yellow. The fruit is edible, but eating it before it is ripe will cause a burning sensation in one's mouth. It is not poisonous, but it can be combined with the blood of the larva of the diamphidia beetle to produce a poison which can be used to make poison arrows.